pure and speculative risk. A pure risk is a situation in which there are only the possibilities of loss or no loss, such as earthquake. For example, pure risk include premature death, job-related accidents, catastrophic medical expenses, etc. A speculative risk is a situation in which either profit or loss is possible. For example, gambling. If you purchase 100 shares of common stock, you would profit if the price of the stock increases, but you would lose if the price decreases.